going to the Weld. Level 3 mission, gather 3 medicines. This mostly kinda might be nice for a zealot, but mostly because it's a caregiver's convention, and if you look over here at our state, we have a lot of people freaking out. So, we're gonna try to get a free healings of the freakouts. Let's bring a few of those. A couple of those, one of those. Torches mean nothing. And sure. That sounds fine.
Our land is remote and unneighbored.
This is a gross
layout.
Every
lost resource must be recovered.
This could potentially throw a lot of stress at us. And our very first walk,
literally almost the first tile,
is using a shovel.
Malformed with misintent.
Luggage. Oh, that's where the medicine is. Cool. Found first medicine. Ectoplasms. Yucky. Why are we on blight resist? 80%. Ooh. Well, I'm glad I didn't bring 2 plague doctors. That would have not been good. Self-heal crits are awesome. Ow! Too bad I didn't go first. I just had a full easy heal there. You can't hit anyone. It's a bummer. Oh, that's right, he can hurt himself by the headbutt. Makes him stun himself. Nice.
Such a terrible assault cannot be.
Just buffed him too. Next.
Be wary. Triumphant
torch.
Pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Use it because why not? Ew. We don't like this. I have life. A couple of our people. That's horror for everyone, right? Yep. Oh, nice 2 resists. Alright.
Well struck.
Wow, got a 6 crit on a ret hit, that's cool. Alright, buddy. You can leave the dog or kill him, that's cool. Let's buff Man-at-Arms first, because he has a ret up. And a lot of these people just have some crazy resistance. Let's do a party heal. Probably should have done a single person heal. Oh, can't stun him. Just go for a hit. Oh, you have so much prod. Nice dodge. Can't bleed, right?
Annihilate.
These guys just killing the doggies. Having a lot of stress. It's kind of worth it since 3 people were hurt. Okay. I might just. Damn it. Check out his skills. Pitfighter, I never really understood.
Secrets
and
wonders
shit, man.
Can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
Nice.
alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
That's worrisome. This layout is not good.
This is not ideal.
It'd be funny if they changed the bark of the Enraging Slight, because that sounds like he got pulled. But the Enraging Slight is like you slighted them, so he gets pissed off. He's like, oh, you did not.
Crumbles.
Did not want that guy to leave all of this stupid mosquito. Ew. Ew. Ooh. Ooh, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Six for five rounds? Ew.
Decimated.
Ooh. I really wish I had your heal.
Resistance.
Did not enjoy that at all. That was only the second room. We already have a resolve check. Hit three other people at half. This is gross. Another medical thing. Nice surprise.
Inspiration and improvement.
Oh man, I wish I had Brett up on you right now. We should be going for killing the slime first. Because on so close. One life left. Alright, Jinx. Nice.
A victory.
Man, that's like four times. She's done that. Buff Pit Fighter.
This momentum.
Back.
Push on to the task's end.
I'm really thinking we should camp. There's two bites ahead. Let's camp.
Huddled together.
Should check my skills.
Furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Practice can be really nice. Might do tactics instead, though. What? Rebelsing.
The promise of safety.
All right, two bites right ahead. I'm gonna switch one of these off.
Onslaught.
28 crit.
Destroy
cool. Take it.
Them all.
Buff our red guy. Skeleton was dead.
Diminished.
You. Nice.
Their formation
nice.
Is broken.
Nice, Man-at-Arms.
Offensive.
Matt, you on a roll, bro. That was great. Yeah. Toolkit. That's interesting. Lots of stress could be coming from here. Let's stop. I want them to get another the single stress off if I can help it. So, I may just do the stress stun kill combo, which I generally try to avoid.
Feels wasted to do it, but
I don't want. get stress off if I can't kill them immediately. Don't hurt your own people and blight your own people. What kind of move was that? I think you could do that. Oh, that stress field. Right back. Crap. Now our pit fighter can't do anything. Dang it! Resist! Dang it! Right back to where she was. That was a huge bummer. You need a heal. Matt. No, come on, you gotta hit those. Stop attacking our healer, man. Your problem. Kill. Bummer. God dang it. He's gonna wade through the front again. Oh, I need to heal you before you go. Big heal. Pretty good. Thank you for resisting it. I'm just getting tired of them pulling you around. Get another blight up so you know where they go. Nice.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Rock, we don't want you to have a heart attack, friend. Come on.
A decisive pummeling. Yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
When did you get the curse? I didn't know you had curse, that sucks. I don't have any blood, that's not good. Stop! hate rock. And my pit fighter, Bronze, keeps getting jacked up, not being able to go. Stop screaming, rock. She's gonna have a heart attack. It's not good. Come on. Anyway, are you kidding me? Come on, game. We lost her anyway, even though we were trying to do the smart move, and Bronze gets powerful.
Anger is power. Unleash it.
That's a bummer, man. I tried to do the right thing for once, and we still lost her.
There can be no glory in its accomplishment.
Rip Rock. And we have even more people stressed out. That's awful.
Once, our estate was the envy of this land.
But hey, we can upgrade the blacksmith for once.
In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
Oh man, that was sad. Lost our OG plague doctor. That's how things go. Darkest dungeons sometimes. If you liked it, remember to like, subscribe, comment. It helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you're thinking, what you like, and what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt a shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Basiv. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!